Now in DeKalb County, police are looking for the person who shot and killed a man on I-285. This was the scene yesterday afternoon just east of I-675 and Moreland Avenue. Police tell us they found the victim in the back of a pickup truck. They believe he was shot, then crashed. The investigation shut that road down for hours. So far, police do not have anyone in custody. Also,